She said, like, Ananya, you want to go to butterfly garden? And I was like 4 years old. And I said, like, what is it like? What is it like? She said, like, let's go and see. And then we went there and I was chasing butterflies. I was like, why aren't the butterflies coming on and sitting on me? And then Mamta said, like, oh, the butterfly just don't sit on you because you're running. You need to just sit down somewhere and just be still and be quiet. And then I sat down like that. And then a butterfly came on me. And then I moved a little bit. It flew away. And then I started seeing butterflies all over me when I was so still, like two butterflies on me. And they were like walking. They were walking on my feet. And then they flew away. And then I saw one more butterfly came on my finger. It went and hit in my hair. And I was like, what? How did this happen? And mommy said, like, because you're staying still like that.
Show the picture.
This picture, actually, how I drew it is like just I just scribbled and I said when I was like 1 year old. And then when I became 4 years old, I said like, wow, look at those scribbles. I really want to make something out of it. So I started to make it. First I made the butterfly and I said like, oh, that's great. I said like, line will be good. And this windy thing will be good. And this is going to be me. And I started drawing and Mamta came and said like, what are you doing? It was like, mommy thinks it's my best drawing. And she said like, wow. And then I started drawing. And then now when mommy made this book, she said like, she made something, but she said like, oh, this one would be much better, so she put that on the book.
There's something about that photo you captured. Photo, yes.
You captured
this photo? This photo I made by myself because it was really my first photo. It was when I was 6 years old. And mommy put it, and I really like to take photos. It was my first photo, my really first photo on Mamta's camera. And you know, I was like trying to, and then I found the exact spot where I should take a picture. And then I took like hundreds of pictures. And then I choose like which picture is the best. This picture I saw was the best. No? It turned out it looked like there was nothing on the paper, but actually it was something on the paper.
Wow.
On the paper. Thank you. How is this
reading? You like poetry too?
I never wrote poetry, but you like to read. What?
You like to read poetry?
No. Well, my first poetry is when I went to my friend's house. Raghunandan and Nivriti, they're my friends. Nivriti is like 3 years old and Nagu is like 5 years old. And when we went there, Nivriti and me shared some nice poems. But we didn't write them, we just
changed
them.
Tell them how you talk to pigeons.
And also how I talk to pigeons. I used to pigeon sign language. Like if the pigeon it gets confused if it goes this way for food, I just do this and it go like that. And when I do this way, it goes like that. When I do like that way, it goes like this. If I do like this, it goes up. If I do like that, it it goes down. So I'm like, if I do like this, it goes like that, it's confused. If I do like that, it goes like that.
How they sound, pigeons?
Pigeons sound like goose, goose. It's down. I don't know, at first I was like, oh, oh, goose. And then I was like, goose, 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 goose next. And then I followed that pigeon sound. And then I followed all the bird sounds.
ఆశకవిత్వం చాలా చెప్పింది మాకు. సీతాకోకచిలుక గురించి, ఇది సీతాకోకచిలుక సప్తవర్ణాల గురించి మనం కొంచెం పెద్దగా తెలుసుకున్నాము. కానీ ఇప్పుడు అనన్యకు 6 ఏళ్ళు, కానీ ఆమె 1వ సంవత్సరం 2వ సంవత్సరానికి ఆ సీతాకోకచిలుక గురించి తెలుసుకొని ఆ ఏజ్ గురించి చెప్తుంది. నౌ ఐఎమ్ 6 ఇయర్స్ ఓల్డ్ అని ఇంకా చిన్నప్పుడు ఈ విషయాన్ని జ్ఞాపకం చేసుకుంటూ చెప్తుంది. చాలా అద్భుతంగా సీతాకోకచిలుకలు ఎట్లా తన చుట్టూ చేరాయో, తన మీద వాలాయో, చాలా పోయిటిక్గా చెప్పింది. నిజానికి ఆ రికార్డ్ చేసింది రాస్తే ఒక పోయే ఉంటుంది. నేను అనుకోవడం మమత హెచ్ఆర్కే జయ సాహితీకారులు కవిత్వం రాస్తుంటారు, వాళ్ళ అమ్మాయి మమత కవిత్వంలోకి వచ్చింది. ఈ వారసత్వం అందామా, లేకపోతే ఈ వాతావరణం అందాం వారసత్వం కంటే కూడా. ఈ వాతావరణంలో నేను నాకు అనిపిస్తుందంటే అనన్య కవిత్వం రాస్తుంది, బొమ్మలు వేయగలుగుతుంది, ఫొటోస్ తీసాక అద్భుతమైనటువంటి చిత్రకారిణి కూడా అవుతుంది అనిపిస్తోంది. మనం మామూలుగా అంటుంటాం పిట్ట కొంచెం కూతగనం, చాలా అద్భుతంగా మాట్లాడింది మన ముందు. వాళ్ళ అమ్మ కన్నా కానీ స్పష్టంగా చెప్తున్నాను నేను, ఎందుకంటే మమత మాట్లాడుతున్నప్పుడు అనన్య పక్కనుంటే ధైర్యం, అనన్యకి ఎవరు అక్కర్లేదు. అందుకనే మమత కంటే కూడా అనన్య కొంచెం ముందుకెళ్తుందేమో అనిపిస్తుంది నాకు. ఓకే, ఈ మీటింగ్ వచ్చినటువంటి మీ అందరికీ కూడా కృతజ్ఞతలు. మనం మమత కొన్ని కవితలు చదివితే బాగుంటుంది నాకు ఉంది, కానీ మన సమయం కూడా దృష్టిలో పెట్టుకొని ముగించున్నా. సరే, నేను ఫోటో